elimination match is next.
We will witness the Bloodline acknowledgement ceremony. Ooh, the dead man is here, Kurt Angle. I cannot wait. One of the things that makes Rollins such an effective...
That's in Cincinnati tonight to claim his prize.
Finn Balor, remember, with Balor Rollins. I don't talk about Mike Rome because he steps on me while I'm sick. Tom Sigler! Baron Corbin! Bobby Lashley! The youngest United States champion in WWE history.
Of Austin Theory. Well, we'll see about that next week. And who is going to challenge? It's kicked off already. Absolute carnage, Corey.
But above all, how about the fact United States champion Austin Theory? Welcome, champ. You got six elite level superstars.
Theory to be that number one contender. Ooh, for the United States.
Oh, my.
You know, I'm going to be quite honest with you, Corey.
Oh, yeah. And you're the forever.
Is that what you're trying?
Stop! The Miz! Bounce table with his expertise. And then just came to the aid of Lashley.
BL with him. Just.
Balance from the outside! Oh! Usually temporary. Oh. Rollins avoided the super kick. Oh, Ziggs! Oh, Jack! Pedigree!
Austin Theory's United States Championship. Stars remain.
And despite a blatant. And Corbin!
Oh, Finn Balor kicks him! Go to Corbin!
Oh!
The midsection of Corbin! You can say that again. Lashley! Seth Rollins, no it's not, he kicks him!
Oh dear.
By MVP, and look at Corbin!
Coup de grace!
Stop! Put him away!
Dances! Oh!
It's getting in front of him.
He just
moment's fair to take it
at the 30th anniversary of Monday Night Raw. We'll see you in